Hey, welcome to another video of mine. Today I'm gonna do the last thing which I'm gonna do to this convertible top. I tried cleaning it with aggressive convertible top cleaners. Now it's time to do some waterproofing. I have two different methods which I'm gonna use for that, so I'm gonna do one half with one method, second half with the other method. But before I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna clean it one last time, and then that's the end of this roof, because I already know this roof is gonna be replaced. I have a different convertible top which I bought, so can't do any harm to this one. So to do the last step of cleaning, the approach will be to use my extractor. It's sprays water, and right after it sprays water, it's gonna suck it up, and that should hopefully bring in the dirt, take out the dirt as well. And after that I'm gonna let it dry, we have some nice sunshine again, and then I'm gonna waterproof it. So that's the first step. For now we're gonna let it dry. The sun is quite hot today, so I think in 2 or 3 hours I can start with weatherproofing it, making it waterproof again, because now it's basically screwed up and it's not waterproof anymore.